Hello, I'm Diana Nunez. I am principal at Adamson High School. I chose to become an educator because I want to make an impact in students' lives. I identify myself and all my students because we have similar backgrounds. I was also an immigrant and I had to learn English at a young age. So I feel that through my example, I am better able to support the students and motivate them to persevere when they encounter challenges and to keep working hard and not giving up.